a little earlier this morning, so just so I don't forget, I'm on my stupor and turn it on. Center, which I guess is just the way it is, but I'm trying to straighten it up just a little bit there. Is that a foldable bike? I hadn't seen that one before. I think that's a foldable. The reason why it's earlier, I gotta fix that kickstand at some point. The reason it's earlier is I'm going to the dentist, so it'll be a short ride. If we've been through this intersection on camera before, we've been by it on 2nd Street. Oh, we've been through it by it. I'm going the other way. As I've mentioned, the vet, and it's right beside the vet. Probably should have rinsed this off yesterday. Yeah, that second screw on the kickstand is coming off, so. It's super loose. Just one more. You know, this thing says watch us around the country, but it's like this van is always here, it seems like. So, I don't know. But it's the franchise. It's a little cold for shorts and a t-shirt. Okay, gloves on. Question is, do I want to turn left or do I want to go straight? I think probably going straight makes the most sense. Although if I'm left, I could just cut across. Anyway, that's an option. I mean, I could do that going straight too, I guess. We drive, we go this way usually because then turn right on at this light. So I guess this is what I'm most accustomed to without it really having any real bearing on the what I should do. I don't know, bearing is, well, that outcome has. Should have no bearing on my decision making. That's what I mean by no bearing.
never noticed that. I don't know. It doesn't look like that'd be a robber.
Obert. Maybe Obert is the last name.
Maybe it's like Obert.
Couldn't tell you.
I hope that holds. Not sure if it's gonna.